The Purge and a zombie apocalypse together in one episode. I have seen the thousands of comments you have left on my videos over the last few years, and I have been holding this off for a very long time. But this morning, I woke up feeling a little bit crazy, and I thought to myself, let's just give it a go. Now, quite frankly, I would love to stay inside, lock all my doors and windows, barricade everything, stay inside a panic room, and just wait this out watching a movie. I mean, who wouldn't want to do that, guys? When there's people around the streets trying to take out everything which moves and zombies around the streets which will eat anything that moves, it's not a good combination, and we have to get through 12 hours of that in today's episode. But unfortunately, I gotta make this interesting, Franklin. I'm so sorry, dude. So I've given you a list of 4 tasks which we gotta do. One of them is hang out with Michael. I've actually written hang out with Mike. Hope he doesn't mind that name. I've also got watch a movie, upgrade my car, and fly a plane. If we do all of those tasks, then we've got 100%. Oh gosh, okay, I can already hear chaos happening on the streets. I can already hear stuff happening. Right, I'm getting my car and we're gonna upgrade it. That's the plan. Let's upgrade the car, Franklin. I wanna get a new paint job. Where's my car gone? Okay, the bike will have to. No, but I need my car for Michael. Where's it gone? Dude, who took my car? Seriously? Oh gosh, there's zombies out here. Okay, we're taking the bike. Take the bike. Go, go. Where did my car go? Someone took my car. How am I supposed to hang out? Wait, I think he can get on bikes, actually. We'll be okay. We'll be fine. We're gonna be fine. We'll just, we'll use the bike and we're gonna upgrade this thing. Los Santos Customs, here we come. You are open, right? I don't even know where it is, guys. I've lost the Los Santos Customs. Am I being blind? I think it's there or something. Let's see. Have I made the right call? Probably not. Why are there so many cars in the road? Whoa! Okay, it seems quiet down here. I don't see too many zombies. Oh my days. No, there's quite a few zombies there. At least there's no one from the Purge, though. Oh gosh, don't go into the zombies. Remember, we don't have any walls. Oh my days, Purge guy over there. There's too many. Whoa, explosions! Oh, that was close. This is insane. This is insane, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, there's the Los Santos Customs. I was right. What a guess. You are still open, aren't you? Please tell me you are. Please, I gotta upgrade this thing. Are you open? Oh no, they're closed. Okay, I'm gonna do an upgrade for myself, guys. Let's just menu customs. Here we go. I'm gonna. Oh gosh, there's so many explosions. Fuel tank 2. Chassis. Let's go for that as well. Exhaust. Long twin exhaust. Custom front bumper. Let's remove that thing. No, actually, I quite like that. Let's put that back on. Saddlebags. You know what? Let's get some leather ones. They're not too bad. Engine? We gotta upgrade that thing. Brakes. Race brakes. Why not? This is so tense. Race transmission. Armor. Let's just upgrade that to 100%. And as for the paints, I'm gonna go for a nice ice white. Oh, this is looking good. Franklin, I love it. One task done. We've actually upgraded my car. It's not a car, it's a bike, but I've done it, guys. Now, you know what we could do? I think we may as well pick up Michael. Let's go and hang out with Michael. Hey, Michael, do you want to hang out with me? Oh, he's down here. This is so convenient. We got to get there quickly, though, or else someone is going to definitely get to him. Oh, sorry. Sorry, sir. This is insane. If we lose this bike, we're screwed, guys. We're 100% screwed. Oh, okay. Keep on going. Keep on going. No explosions yet. No explosions yet. This isn't too bad. The people in the Purge are going after zombies. They're actually doing me a favor. Okay, I take that back. They were going for me as well. Oh, it's nice and quiet down here. Oh, gosh. Okay, I take that back. There's quite a few rockets going off. Go up here. We're almost at Michael's house. Michael, do you wanna hang out? Let's hang out, dude. Let's go and watch a movie. We can do two things with one. Michael, are you here? Michael? Michael, get inside. Get on the bike. There's a zombie there. Get on the bike, quick. Get on the bike. What do you think about it? You think it looks nice? I upgraded it myself. All right, we're hanging out with Michael, guys. Yes, Michael. That's what I'm talking about. You take out. Yes. Oh, my days. This is insane. I'm so glad I got Michael. It's terrifying when you see someone, like, jump away. Oh, my days, dude. Okay, just stay away from everyone jumping. If you stay away from the jumpers, then there probably won't be any explosions happening around them. All right, we're almost at Vinewood. One more corner. Michael is doing a great job, though. He is doing a tremendous effort here, guys. You know, he's keeping everyone away from us. Yes, we're almost there. We're so close. Almost there. Hang in there, buddy. Hang in there. We're gonna make it to the theater. We're gonna watch a movie. What movie do you wanna watch? It can be anything. Whoa, my... Oh, no! Got me. Come on. I think the people in the Purge are worse than the zombies. You know, I can kind of control the zombies and yep, they're not like standing in corners getting me. Oh gosh. Okay. They are surrounding me though. Okay. We got to run. We got to run out of here, guys. So we no longer have a vehicle, but that's okay. I've already upgraded one of them. I need to hang out with Michael. No, first up, let's watch a movie and then we'll hang out with Michael. Hey, I'll take 2 tickets to watch. Yes, this one. Let's watch this one. Oh, amazing. I love these videos. Guys, we're watching a movie. Whoa. Oh no, 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 please, please, please. I'm just watching a movie. Just please, please go away. I'm begging you. I am begging. Oh my days. Okay, he's out the frame. Oh yeah, that was a good movie. I love that one. Oh, that's another one off the list. Now we're gonna hang out with Michael again. Michael, do you wanna hang out with me, buddy? Oh, there's a bike over there. Can we get the bike? Oh my days. I think we can. Yes, we. Oh, we got a bike. And there's a car over there as well. I'm gonna take this car. Hey, why are you taking photos of me? It's the Purge and a zombie apocalypse. What's wrong with you guys? Am I famous now? I'm not gonna complain. I am not gonna complain, but I don't know. What are they doing? What have we done? Whoa, car's on fire. Car is on fire. We're being chased by photographers, zombies, and people of the Purge. Very angry people. I don't know what we've done here, guys. I'm just going with the flow. All right, Michael, do you want to hang out with me again? I'm very sorry for what happened. I think this time, if we just play some golf or something, or maybe some tennis, then things will be better. What? Oh, no, no, we've been taken out again. Oh, my days. Technically, we only have one life left. Come on, Michael, will you hang out with me now? I need to do these two tasks. If I can hang out with you, fly a plane, I'm not gonna, okay, let's stop this guy. I don't know what's going on, but I'm stopping him. Stop, stop. Michael, why are you busy all the time? Come on. I don't think we're gonna be able to do the hangout with Michael thing, guys. It's not working. He doesn't wanna hang out with me. I don't think he was happy with being taken out last time. So let's just fly a plane and I'll be happy with that. Oh, sorry guys, sorry, coming through. We must be going at like 200 miles an hour right now. This is insane. We're scaring even the people in the Purge. All right, take the corner. Carefully, carefully here. Carefully, carefully, carefully. Good, 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 good. Get some air. Whoa. No. Are you serious? Oh, come on. This is too difficult. I knew this would be a difficult challenge, but this is just too difficult. Hey, Michael, will you hang out with me now, please? I've been waiting for ages. It is the next. Why are you busy still? Okay, I'm going to get some rest. We're going to try and hang out with him. I need to do something. We got to hang out with some tennis. Whatever. I don't care. We just got to do something. Michael, it's been 2 days. Please hang out with me. Why is he so busy? Why are you busy all of a sudden? Well, Michael, I don't care, okay? I'm spawning you in, and you're gonna become my best friend for the day. I don't care. I'm going to your house, I'm picking you up, and we're gonna go flying. But Chop, you stay here. It's gonna be okay. Don't worry about the explosions. It's nothing. Where's my car? There's my car. Okay, let's get on the bike again, guys. What happened to my upgrades? Dude, I spent ages on those. All right, Michael, it's coming up to nighttime. Visibility's gonna be lower. Everything's gonna be fine. Stop hanging up on me. I'm coming to pick you up. If we hang out with Michael and fly a plane, we're gonna successfully do everything. And I wanna do everything here, guys. Come on, come outside. Don't think you're staying inside, dude. You're coming with me. We're going flying. Stop hanging up on Michael's. No, don't run. Michael, don't. Jimmy, look at your dad. He's running away from me. Michael, come back here. What? Nightfall approaches. Zombies are far more aggressive at night. Thanks for the notification there, game. Thank you so much. Get in my car and let's go. Stop running away. I've got a bike on the drive. We can take Amanda's car, actually. That'll be much safer. Okay, maybe we won't. Amanda's car doesn't exist. Michael, get on my bike. Get on the bike. Oh, my days. He is annoying me. He doesn't want to do this. No, don't jump over. Serious? No, I'm using Michael, I'm sorry. I'm using my mods. Get on the bike. Get on the bike. Michael, I won't ask again. Well, at least he's going after zombies. He clearly doesn't like them. Yeah, you take out that zombie. It's not gonna work, Michael. Trust me. It's not gonna work. Just get on the bike, please. I wanna do this challenge. I won't ask again. I will force you on this bike if I have. Michael, get on the bike. Get on the bike, dude. Oh, thanks for finally getting on the bike. So listen, there's the Purge happening. It's genuinely nighttime now, so we gotta be a bit more careful. And now zombies are more aggressive. Oh my days. Okay, so are they, so are they, so are those people. I got a really good idea. Here, guys. Oh, yes. What if we go down here? Yes. Oh, my days. This is such a good idea. Oh, no, no, no. No, Michael, get on the bike. No, you took out. Michael, get on. Get on. Get on quick. Michael, get on the bike. Okay, we're almost down. We're almost down. Dude, get on the stairs. Get on the stairs. Yes. And now on the tracks. Now, which way do we have to go? We got to think quickly here, guys. We got to think quickly. If we go down there, then we follow this down and we go along there. No. And then down. No, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way. If we go this way, then that is over to there. And that takes us pretty much down to the airport. Okay, we got to turn and we got to go this way. Michael, just trust me on this one. This is going to be A-okay. Everything's going to be fine. Just trust me on this one, dude. Your back doesn't look too good. I'm very sorry about that thing. As long as we don't see a train, we'll be okay. There's people down here as well. Oh, my day. Since when? Since when a... Jeez, okay, we gotta be even more careful, guys. Just don't lock me inside one of these tunnels with somebody from the Purge. Jeez, I didn't think they would be down here. But hey, I feel much safer down here, guys. Much safer. There's only one or two explosions going off compared to like a million. Keep on driving, keep on driving, keep on driving, keep on driving. Straight through here. And we're getting closer to the airport. This is working. The underground route. No one suspects a thing. And I don't see anyone up here as well. It seems quite quiet. This was a genius idea. I will admit, this was such a good idea than staying above ground. But now we're above ground and we gotta face the music again. Oh no, I can already hear them. Oh gosh, there's so many people around there. There's so many zombies, dude! Oh my days. Okay, they haven't been disturbed. They're sleeping. I think they're sleeping. They're not really moving. This is good. I don't mind this. I don't mind this at all. Oh no, 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 no! My game crashed, dude! Oh my days, we were so close! Oh, we made it all that way and my game had to crash. It does not want me to do these last two challenges, clearly. I really wanted to do them. I really did, but the game doesn't want me to do it, guys. Yeah. No, why? We were so close. So if you guys enjoyed the video, smash like, subscribe as well. Let's try and get this video to 20,000 likes. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Nor. Stay awesome, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much to these amazing people for becoming a member of the channel. If you guys would like to have your name randomly selected and featured at the end of every video, just like these amazing people, then press the join button just below this video and become a member of the channel today. And feel free to watch another video. There's two on the screen right now. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.